What up, guys? It's Tony. Check it out. Check out my new, well, it's not mine. I bought this for a Christmas present for my dad. And these birds are very expensive, guys. If you guys don't know, it's a parrot. It's supposed to be the one that talks or whatnot. I really don't know much about birds. But I know if you put your finger there and tell this bird to step up and step down, it'll climb on your fingers and whatnot. Let me see if I can attempt this right now for you guys, okay? One second. Alright, one second. Step up. Look at that, guys. So, as you guys can see, this bird is pretty friendly. It's a she, and I think it's an African seagull or African gray, but it's so cool. Yeah, say hi to the camera. Yep. Anyways, I'm gonna have to put it back in. One second. Alright, guys, let there be light. Alright, I added the rocks. I wanted to make one mountain over here and one little small mountain right here, and there's a sand already in there. And I'm using LED for lights, just three simple LED. Nothing fancy, they're just enough to brighten this tank. Like I said, it's gonna be in for garage, and it's gonna be a fish only aggressive tank. So it's still cloudy right now, but you can see I added the sand. About half an inch sand bed, the rocks, all that good stuff. So that is the update for now. And I also threw in a dead shrimp to cycle the tank a little bit faster, guys. That is one of the tricks of the trade that you guys should know, that in order for you to get a tank to cycle faster, is just put a dead shrimp in there, and the water and the bacteria will start to develop and stuff. So other than that, that is what's up, guys. All right, I'm out. Hey guys, it's Tony. This is an update of what's going on so far. You guys are wondering, what are we looking through? Well, so I managed to finish my doors and cut out a cross with a glass behind it. So I thought that would be cool. Most of you guys know that I am a Christian, and so I made two cross, and I finished the door, I painted it black, and it's kind of dark, you guys can't see, but I routed the edges on both sides. I'll show you guys tomorrow when it's darker, but other than that, there's one imperfection that I saw. You guys see right there is a gap, which can be easily be fixed, so I'll fix that tomorrow. But I'm just letting you guys know that I did that. That's cool. I wonder if I'm gonna do a blue lighting. Right now it has white lighting, but I think I'm gonna do blue just to see how two blue cross would look. I think that's pretty cool at night. I mean, so I put the rocks in. You guys will see I have a shrimp in there still is cycling the tank. Everything's just the way it is. LED light is in there. So other than that part, everything else came just as planned. I painted it. It took about 5 hours, guys, just to do these doors. But it's done, and I'm glad this is done with. So I can relax now and start buying fishes and stuff. But that is the latest tank update on the 180, and everything is just as planned, guys. So stay tuned, welcome new subscribers, and you guys are gonna see a lot of cool fishes gonna go in here, and maybe corals. We'll see how it is, because I am starting to SPS of my other tank, So we're gonna be updated on that. Alright guys, thanks for watching, and stay tuned. Bye.